The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE United States Championship. Kevin Owens has arrived.
Time to fight Owens. Fight.
Credit where credit's due. Owens realized his shortcomings and has refocused recently.
Indeed, the prize fighter's back. Since day one, it has been about one thing: fight Owens, fight. And the time to fight is just moments away.
The one, the only, Logan Paul.
Quick learners, and then there's Logan Paul.
You can count his matches on one hand, but he's already a main eventer and in the championship picture.
You're gonna have to scrap and claw your way against the wily veteran tactics of Kevin Owens.
You're right, Cole, but even that may not be enough. Owens is in a nasty mood tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Marineville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens! And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Logan Paul!
One of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment, here for the taking, the United States Championship.
The United States Championship has a tremendous amount of history dating back.
Let me stop you, Cole. We know the history. Tonight, this match is about the future. The United States Champion isn't focused on how he won it. He's focused on keeping it.
As much as I want to, I can't argue with that, Corey.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Death by a thousand cuts. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Look out!
High risk, cross body.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Steel stairs to the face.
The champ getting put on the back foot here. Into the ring again. And we're cutting it kind of close, don't you think?
You can say that again. Time to get the lid up.
Bad predicament right here.
Across the throat. Boom!
And a big boot.
Ooh.
Owens intercepts it.
Kickouts are only going to get harder.
Stops the kick.
Well-framed standing moonsault.
That extra rotation creates so much more force than a standard splash.
Goodness gracious. No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Glazed over.
Two. The champ kicks out of the table.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start?
Oh, it's gonna happen.
Swanton bomb from KO. That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Kevin Owens wins the championship.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, and new WWE United States Champion, Kevin Owens!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan.